I used to love America. I used to look up to America because I lived in America when I was a kid, illegally, but I went to school. 1992 was a whole different game. You could just turn up on holiday, go to school, and get away with it, and I did that.
Have an interval so you can go to the bathroom, do what do, get water all over the floor.
The men are definitely like that, man. Every bathroom just looks like, you know, Moses is part of the Red Sea.
Yourselves because the noise in here carries. If you're going to heckle, do what that kid did. It's impossible to say anything back.
A lot of people assume that I'm Pakistani, but like, I don't even like cricket. Because when I play, I don't cheat. So when Britain left India, they carved it up to Pakistan and India, hoping that there was going to be this massive like religious war between Hindus and Muslims, because all Muslims in Pakistan, or the Hindus are kind of, most of the Hindus are left there in India. But that didn't happen because they left us with cricket. Right? And ever since we've been playing, every time Pakistan and India play cricket, there's this like kind of unwritten like theme going on. Well, you know, whoever wins, that's their religion or their god is true. Right? Over time, it's been kind of 50-50, but recently, Pakistan has been winning more at the end. That's led people to believe, right, that Allah prefers Pakistan. Whereas I find, you know what, I do think Muslims are better than Hindus at cricket, but not because God is on our side, just simply down to how we practice our faith. You've got to remember, the Hindus, yeah, they pray like this. Yeah, with Muslims, we pray like this. I know it's a terrible joke, but I like it. If we want to find out more about... if we want to find out more of your work, where can we find you?
Okay, so my Instagram name.
Name is get ready to type this down.
It's actually Woman of Dark Lips, which is the meaning of my name.
Woman of Dark Lips. Yeah. Okay, that make sure you type that very carefully with safe search on. Probably wait until after Ramadan to be honest. Get yourself in all kinds of trouble and pray for 30 rosas in one go. Can we Google your name instead?
Yeah, absolutely. So if you type in my name.
Your name, which is? Your whole name.
Lemiat Hanshori.
That. She just said
Hanshori.
Hanshori.
Am I allowed to spell it? Would
people... No, you're not allowed to spell it. No. It's one of the rules. We don't have women coming up here and spelling English for the men, right? Unless you're going to music, know your place.
Thank you, Imran. Honestly, Imran Yusuf, from an Emerald perspective, we've had the journey. We did comedy nights before. We call it the Muslims LOL series. We went up to LOL 7, I think, or LOL 6. 6 years in a row. Imran was on the bill that many years ago. Just to chart his history in terms of a career, to see him on the mainstream, things have been on BBC and what have you. That's just phenomenal. So, nice round of applause then for Imran.